Hey, baby, you looking?
Hey, holla at me, y'all.
Hey! You see my face, amigo? Re-fucking remember it, I'm your goddamn boss!
Here for the magic touch? New brakes installed. Now that's a custom job. Your perfect suspension.
Thank you.
Hey, holla at me, y'all. Peace.
Family! I'm home!
what that shit do, you big old pimp, you. I see you up in this motherfucker now, huh? That's what I'm talking about. Come here, holler at your boy. Man, it's good to finally meet you, man. After all that time on Life Invaders, man, we friends in real life now, huh? Look at you, dude. You, like, smaller than you look in your picture, but... Oh, fuck it, it don't matter. Hey, I heard you wasn't a big talker, right? I said, just probably need to get settled in. Got that jet lag, you know? So I got a little gift for you. Welcome to Los Santos. Untraceable. You gotta love that. Who your partner is, pimp? Who your partner is? Man, dog, I'm glad you're here, man. It's all kinds of opportunities in Los Santos. I mean, that's if you got the nuts to pull them off. And don't even trip, man. Your boy know people all over the city. Like the boy Hal. He is, like, hands down, the best mechanic in town. Or the other boy, Simeon, man, he's literally the best bullshit artist in town. Or we can go fuck with the homie G, or any of the homies from family for that matter. You straight. Matter of fact, we gonna fall through on Hal right now and see if we can get us a race, you know? You with the business, we can make us a little wager. Ooh, that's my shit.
Should I hang with the fakers? Should I hang with the truth?
I'm thinking fuck school. Mom's banging at the door, letting me know my black ass best is the flow. Here we go again. Teachers wondering where I've been with no apps and slip when I bounce in. Smelling like sticky shit on the streets. Got stress joints. But we'll buck 50 each serving. So, pop popping off the bungalows. Me and Sam grown. Scripting the order hoes. Leaving throws from the game I spit. Hollin' use the version, but I'm knowing been up. So what's up, Rick? Get Gonzo, rock that clock. You on my top, my videos on the box.
The rhythm it takes to dance to what we have.
Yeah,
to
dog.
Live.
This is the spot right here. Go post up right there real quick while I make this call. We're gonna get you a car or something to race in or stare at the back of my shit in, cause you're gonna eat my dust, punk. Shay Shay.
Chance, man.
Man, this how real men do it. Yes. Yeah. Man, if you don't get off my phone with this bullshit. Why? Man, some people are so clean. Hey, what that shit do? You trying to make some cheese? My boy Gerald G, he looking for somebody low-key right now. And to be 1,000 with you, I'm thinking you. Look, it's a big exchange of merchandise going down. The Bagos and the Ball Eaters and Squash, they little cultural differences or what the fuck ever. Anyway, why don't you slide down there and see if you can shake up the free market economy a little bit and get that cheese. Hey, I'm gonna text you the boy G address. Don't even trip, he's straight. That's my dog. You know we got you.
Thank you. you got damn it.
Hey, G, come out here, man. My folks here. What's up, dawg? How you doing? Well, goddamn, you antisocial motherfucker, you gonna speak?
Hey.
See, I told you, y'all gonna get along great. Y'all can get to take this shit on the road and have your little ventriloquist act going on. Maybe you can stick your hand up his ass. Give him the dough.
Yeah. All right, here. It's right. Don't bother counting it. You get anything else interesting, bring it my way.
Yeah, what I tell you, motherfucker, we like you. And now you got you some bread, what you need to do is go get you some motherfucking gear, because you bummy as fuck. You can't be walking around with me looking like that. You need to better representate yourself, you know what I'm talking about? Hey, G, don't get lost, fool. Come on, man, tear that shit off, man. I need my commission, G. You hear me, dawg? I need my commission, nigga. You about a stingy motherfucker, man.
slow down, man.
What's cracking, fool?
Just have a look around.
You know the freeway's
closed
at this hour.
Hey, hey, it's your boy LD. If you need to get some cheese real quick, fuck with me. We got licks all over town just waiting to get hit. Just walk the blam blam and point it at the fool behind the counter. He gonna break bread. And they insured, don't nobody give a fuck no way. It's all good. I've been peeping this one spot they been making a gang of bread. You down with that shit? One of the homies gonna meet you at the store to help you knock that motherfucker off.
I cannot serve felons! Get out!
What?
Oh no! Not again! Okay, okay! I know the drill! Okay, okay!
Hello, my friend Lamar told me to call you. He said you were something of a big shot. Only with inadequate sense of style. Maybe you should improve yourself a fine car. I've got a friend at Los Santos Customs who can help you out, for sure.
Simeon said he'd spy. Whatever you want, he'll pick up the tab this one time.
miracle did you want me to perform?
You watch that Republican Space Rangers? I love that show! All your post-apocalyptic needs under one roof.
Well, I'm here. I was just gonna message you back and tell you to dick off. And I thought, well, why not? Why not go down there and meet him and tell him to dick off IRL? Look, whatever you want from me, whatever this big new job is, I'm out, okay? I'm done. I already took every decent score in the state. Cleaned out the Union Depository. I took down the IAA. And the FIB, I rang the bell on half the BOSAC 500 CEOs. I have more money than I could ever spend. Okay, so that's it. I always dressed like a retiree. Now, I actually am one. So go ahead, so I can tell you to shove it up your honey. I messaged you. No. You messaged me. Who hacked my phone?
We did. In case you don't recognize her, this is Georgina Chang. Vice President of Chang Holdings. Investor, philanthropist, socialite. She was just voted the 89th best-dressed lady in China.
Yeah. Ni hao.
I did my undergrad in London, my master's in Vespucci. Miss Brastu, you can speak English. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Likewise.
Miss Chang has come to Los Santos to deal with a regrettable incident.
Oh, let me guess. The Diamond Casino and Resort? You upset that Thornton Duggan muscled you out?
My older brother was in charge. He was taken advantage of.
Yeah, well, private equity money's always gonna try to screw you, lady. You wanna talk to a lawyer, not us.
You misunderstand. I don't want the casino back. I want them to wish they never heard of it.
How so?
You're going to rob it.
And why would we do that?
Aside from the vault stuffed with cash and different guest consignments every week, there's the challenge. Better security than anything you've ever seen. A truly dynamic and adaptive system.
No offense, Miss Chang, but every job I've ever done was impossible. Until I did it.
Perhaps. Do you know what? They told me you were the best in the business. And it only took me 5 minutes to clone your cell.
Okay. Maybe I'm a little stale. But I'm not coming out of retirement every time some new money sink opens up. I'm gonna need more of a reason.
Then maybe you do it for me. Because I'm asking you as a favor. I'm not looking to make any money out of this. Anything you get is all yours.
Need a base of operations.
Find something, but we can't have anything to do with it. Your associate will have to be the front.
I'm not gonna pretend I haven't already looked into this job a little bit. You know, a professional curiosity. So I'll send you a mail, and it's up to you. Now, if you'll all excuse me, I don't want to miss the early bird special.
Bye, Ben.
Yeah?
He's just how I thought he'd be. I hope you can help us. Wang, let's go.
Yes, why not?